been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed. But we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we got to be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Sniper's in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
We got two trucks leaving the target building.
Don't let them trucks get away!
Roger. Firing javelin. Danger close.
Danger close. Get back on the road! Bloody hell, those trucks are bulletproof!
Two away. Moving vehicles have been neutralized. Be advised, we have not, I repeat, we have not spotted Makarov, and no one else has left the house. Those trucks may have been decoys. Over.
Clear the perimeter!
Ozone, make sure no one leaves for the kitchen.
Roger that.
Scarecrow, give me a sit rep.
No one's leaving to the front of the basement.
Office clear! Let's go, let's go! Ozone, contact 12 o'clock. I can't get a shot.
Back, Roach. area covered, Roach. Get upstairs and check the rooms on the top floor.
Капитан, вы получили приказ? Исполняйте!
Ozone! I've got movement. I don't have a shot. Target neutralized.
Scarecrow, photographs.
Roger that.
Shepard, this is Ghost. No sign of Makarov. I repeat, no sign of Makarov. Captain Price, any luck in Afghanistan?
20. At least 50 hired guns here, but no sign of Makarov. Perhaps our intel was off.
Well, the quality of the intel is about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA, 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start the transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
On my way.
Task force, this is Price. More of Makarov's men just arrived at the boneyard. So, cover me. I'm gonna stop that guy over there and use his radio to tap into their comms. We're going silent for a few minutes. Good luck up there in Russia. Price out.
Roach, there's an armory in the basement. Better stock up while you can.
Makarov's men are gonna do whatever it takes to keep us from leaving with his intel. We need to protect the DSM until the transfer's done. Use the weapons caches and set up your claymores if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go.
Ready to engage.
Enemy fast attack choppers coming in from the northwest.
I'm in position.
Roger that. Enemy helos approaching from the northwest.
We've got to cover the front lawn.
Dropped him.
I'm moving to the main windows. I need someone to mine and cover the driveway approach.
Roach, use your claymores on the driveway and pull back to the house.
That's a kill.
RPG team moving in from the east.
Roger that. RPG team moving in from the east.
What the hell was that? Be advised. A large concentration of hostiles moving in from the southeast. They just breached the perimeter. I'll try to thin them out before they get too close. Recommend you switch to scope weapons. Over. Roger that. Everyone cover the field to the southeast. Move!
I got eyes on. Here they come. They're in the field to the southeast.
That's a kill.
Yeah.
panels, east of the house. Roger. I'm trying to cut them off as they come to the trees. Use your claymores if you have them. Plant them around the trail, east of the house.
I'm displacing. You're going to be without snipers for more than 30 seconds. Stand by.
We're mortars. Keep moving, but watch your back.
Shepard, a
Say again, do not trust Shepard. Sir, get down!